possession. Myers Leonard's going to knock this three down, and I'm going to stop when he changes the score. So let's stop it right there.
Okay.
All right, so you got an 8-point lead. 4 minutes to go. Look at their bench. Right? They think right now we've got this.
Yep.
A stop in a bucket is probably over. That's why, Pooch, this cannot happen.
Yeah.
Draymond Green comes up the floor, but I'm going to show you why it happens. It's, again, the guys we talked about. So who's involved over here? It's Steph and Clay. So right off the bat, these two are so worried defensively. You can see right here, Seth Curry doesn't even know the ball's behind him.
Yeah.
And that's okay. You got to make sure these guys aren't getting threes. But for all intents and purposes, they are out of the play. Draymond is looking over here, and he sees that. So he knows right now there is going to be no help whatsoever on that side of the floor. So now we start it. Now, here's the one question mark I do have. This is Kevon Looney.
No threat out there, right?
This is who Myers Leonard is guarding. There is no reason to be lifted this high when Draymond Green's coming up the floor. Absolutely none. So I would like to see in this situation, Myers Leonard back here below the foul line, clogging this up, because if he does, this isn't going to happen, which is a complete dribble drive layup. And this is so demoralizing because you just hit the biggest three tonight, and I'll stop it. 8 seconds later, Draymond's laying it in, and you cut it to six just like that. So now we go to the end of the game, the big one that gives him the lead. And again, I talked about greatness and what that creates. This is pretty good action. You get the screen. Here comes Curry. Now, you're going to get a good show by Myers Leonard. He has to do that. And you're going to get a chase. They want to keep the ball here. Draymond immediately is going to slip out of that. So let's see what's going on the weak side of the floor. Stop right here. You got seven guys looking above the foul line. And the reason is because Seth Curry doesn't know. He might have to help if Steph comes off another screen. So you have to be up. We know why C.J. McCollum is chest-to-chest with Clay. The problem is now, look what you got. Draymond on the slip, perfect delivery here. You've got one defender back, and we talked about Kevon Looney. You and I both thought that Draymond threw this thing into the crowd, but Looney waited for the last possible minute. All this is created by the greatness of Steph Curry and his presence. So, biggest bucket of the game, take the lead, 50 seconds to go. Portland did so many things right. Steve Kerr hit on the head. They did outplay them most of the night, but it's managing the big moments.